MyGovID is your single login to government services in Ireland. With a verified account, you will be able to access many services online. Today, we will show you how to verify your basic MyGovID account. To begin, you will need a basic MyGovID account, a PPS number, a PSE card, and a phone number verified by the department. If you do not have all of these or need any further information, please refer to the MyGovID FAQ pages. First, you must go to mygovid.ie and click the Login to MyGovID link in the top right corner of the page. Here you will be asked for your basic MyGovID account details, so you enter your email address and password. Once you are logged in, click the Verify your account link in the top right of the page. And on this page, you will be asked to enter your PPS number. Once entered, click Next to continue. You will then be asked to provide details found on your public services card. So, enter your public services card number and the expiry date. Then click Next to continue. A 6-digit code will then be sent to your verified mobile phone number. For the final step of the journey, you'll need to enter this into the code field on screen and click Confirm Code. Congratulations! Your account is now verified. We hope you enjoy access to a host of new services that are now available to you. Thank you.